And all of a sudden I realized that the scale was the same as a dulcet on a diatonic hurdy-gurdy. And then I evolved from the diatonic to the chromatic hurdy-gurdy, which was really a big change. But I started wanting to learn to play fiddle tunes on it. And so this one is Anglina bass.